A man accused of beating a homeowner while burglarizing his home will stand trial this fall. A judge set a September 26th trial date for Cody Wilkie. The burglary happened April 1st at a home on 2nd Avenue in Terre Haute. Terre Haute police say the homeowner suffered serious injuries. Wilkie will be back in court next week. He's asking a judge to reduce his bond of $75,000.